How to hard reset Samsung Galaxy A32 5G. Step 1. At first, press volume down and power key for a few moments to turn off the smartphone. Step 2. Now hold down volume up and power button together for a couple of seconds. Step 3. Let go of all buttons when recovery mode logo pops up.
For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.
For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.